Sully, you know I don't like doctors and hospitals.